Welcome back to The Four, everyone. Hey, with a new NCAA rule that allows college athletes to benefit from their name, image, and likeness, the company College Hunks has made a brand ambassador deal with the San Diego State football team that will bring all 112 players nearly $200 each. College Hunks is a junk removal service, and joining us to talk more about the deal is the company's co-founder, Omar Solomon. Good evening. How are you?
I'm doing great. Happy to be here.
Yeah, we're so happy to have you. Obviously, the Aztecs undefeated, so very exciting time here in San Diego. Real quick, before we dive into that partnership, let's talk about your company, kind of get people up to speed what you do. And I think we need to throw your mom a few accolades because she really had a hand in this.
Yeah, you know, my mom came up with a name, and the name is College Hunks Hauling Junk. So it's a funny name. She took a look at us back in college and said, you guys should go move people's stuff and dub yourselves the College Hunks Who Haul Junk. And now Hunks is an acronym. It stands for Honest, Uniformed, Nice, Knowledgeable Service. So I still qualify. It's been a great ride, and definitely owe a lot of it to my mom.
Okay, so you jumped on board. I mean, 3 months ago, the new NCAA legislation was passed, allowing the college athletes to have sponsors and to participate in things. So talk about why San Diego, why the Aztecs?
Yeah, so we made history 3 months ago at midnight, July 1st. We actually signed the very first NCAA NIL deal with Miami Hurricanes quarterback De'Aaron King. We have a couple of franchise partners in San Diego, and they said, hey, we want to do something, and what better way than to back the student athlete? And so we said, hey, look, San Diego State's a great university. They're in the top 25. Let's do something with the San Diego State players. And then someone said, well, let's just do the whole team, you know, instead of just doing one guy or two guys, let's do all of them. So that kind of got us real excited. We have a partner called No Cap Sports, which helps put these deals together. We made a few phone calls, and we're looking forward to cementing the deal next Monday at 5:30 p.m.
And there'll be a big launch party, a big touchdown, a big win for both sides. Explain how this will work for the Aztecs, how they benefit from this.
Yeah, so this is hopefully just the beginning, right? So through the NoCap platform, companies like College Hunks can enter into sponsorship agreements with college athletes. So hopefully this is the first of many. So what the Aztec players can do is now sign up on this platform, get other endorsement deals, hopefully other businesses in the San Diego area follow suit. And it really is for us, it's a brand athlete, a student ambassador. So they're going to represent College Hunks. On top of getting, you know, a sponsorship upfront fee, they can also earn commission and referrals based on jobs that they refer, or also employees that they might refer that become employees at College Hunks. So it's a win-win. You know, it's great for us because the student athlete really embodies our company core values of hard work, grit, building leaders. And I think it's also a win for the student athlete because they're now learning about business. They're learning what these deals look like, and they can kind of get to learn about other businesses and companies like College Hunks Hauling Junk.
Perfect. Yeah. And they can learn to kind of navigate that world, especially for those that go on to play even higher. We're almost out of time real quick, but ladies who are listening, I want to make it clear, if they call you, it's not the Aztec football players that are going to show up to haul their junk off, right? But I don't think they're going to be disappointed either way.
They won't be disappointed. Again, it's a stress-free service all the way, moving and junk hauling, and we're excited to have the Aztecs in the top 25 and excited to have them representing our company.
All right. Well, hopefully your company will help bring them further victories along throughout the season. Omar, thank you so much for joining us. We really appreciate it.
Absolutely. Thank you.
All right. Take care.